We know that internet is global, economical is global, and all countries are working together. And without security, without trust each other, it will not be possible to grow the world. I think that all people want a better future, and the better future we can get it if we are not do cooperation in the good way. In that sense, globalization is good, but we have to be careful for the bad tenets of this globalization: security, terrorism, and so on.